Service. We're going to open with a word of prayer, and we're going to believe God to meet us right where we are. Let's pray. Father, we love you. Lord, we thank you for your love for us. And God, I'm asking you, Lord, to have your way in each and every one of our hearts and in our lives. Wherever we may be at right now, God, that you would touch, that you would minister. And Lord, that you would move on our behalf one more time. I pray this in the precious, the mighty, and the marvelous name of Jesus. And everyone, say it with me in your home. Amen.
Good day. tried to make it on my own. Every time I tried to stand, it started to fall. All those lonely roads that I traveled on, there was Jesus. When the life I built came crashing to the ground, and the friends I held nowhere to be found, I couldn't see it then, but I can see it now. There was Jesus. In the waiting, in the searching, in the healing, in the hurting, like a blessing burying the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been, where I'm going, even when I didn't know it, I couldn't see it. There was Jesus. Set a price I couldn't pay. I'm not perfect, so I thank God every day that there was Jesus. In the waiting, in the searching, in the healing, in the hurting, that blessing buried. Every minute.
It's all 9. Good morning. How are y'all doing this morning? Welcome to Champion Cowboy Church. We ain't gonna miss a beat. Y'all ain't neither.
Amen.
Y'all tune in, tune on. I used to say tune in, tune out, and drop out, but we don't do that around here. We tune in. It's a special deal we got going on. God is gathering his soldiers together. All this stuff that's going on right now is making all our Christian brothers and sisters closer, stronger, more powerful through God, through his word, through what Jesus has done for us. I'm not going to preach. I could, but I'm not. But I just want y'all to know that these times right now we're going through, lift him up. Know that he'll never leave us and never forsake us. Know he's with us all the time. We're going to do tithes and offerings. Now, for y'all that are watching, you can still give. Yes, modern technology is amazing, isn't it? If you go to championcowboychurch.org, click on that, and it'll come, and you'll scroll down through sermons and other stuff, and you'll see giving. When you get to the word where it says giving, just click on that and just follow directions, and it'll feed you through, and you can tithe online and not miss a beat. And we expect our faithful tithers to be going there right now, getting ready to tithe. We're going to pay their tithes. Because brothers and sisters, in times like these, I just pray that everyone in here is a tither. Because if you don't want to want for nothing, you better give to God. Amen?
Amen.
I want to read a scripture today. It's Mark 11:24. Therefore I say unto you, what things soever ye desire when you pray, believe that you receive them, and ye shall have them. Now, God always wants to bless us with abundance. We connect with the abundance of the blessing by faith. So what that's saying is, if you believe what you're praying for, that you will receive it. Now, last week I had a deal I wrote down. Couldn't remember, but I got it today. And it fits with this scripture better than it fit with one last week. Anyway, what it says is, belief without expectation is the same as unbelief.
Yeah.
Brothers and sisters, you got to believe it if you're going to receive it. Father God, bless this offering. Bless these tithes. Bless the giver. Bless the receiver. Father God, bless the hearer, the reader, and the doer of your word. In Jesus' name, we just thank you. Amen.